Colorado police are looking for an elderly woman who robbed a bank inside a Longmont shopping center. The robber, described as thin and white, threatened to infect the teller with AIDS if she didn't hand over the cash. The teller handed her a bag of money, and the robber then calmly left the store.